A no vote is no change. No change, no hope. And I'm not saying the Yes campaign is going to offer everything, but it's offering a bit of hope and it's offering change. And this has to be part of that agenda, the type of Scotland that we all want to live in, where we want to bring up our children. If we want to bring them up and not for the world we're living in now, bring them up for the world we want them to live in. And I see a yes vote as the only way of delivering that. And it may be a very, very long game, and it may be that there are many, many difficulties along the way, given the powers and the ammunition that is out there against yes at the moment. But I do believe there are many, many thousands, if not millions of people in Scotland waiting for us to convince them that where they will live will be a better place.